maybe can I turn around? They just landed.
No, I don't live in California. I live in Florida.
My butt just jiggles.
Today, maybe. I've been saying that for like the past couple days that I will take it down, and I don't. It's like I work throughout the day, so when it's nighttime, when I say I'm gonna take it down, I'm just so exhausted, and I'd rather just sit in my bed or sit on my couch and watch Netflix. Size C's. I love women. Like, I'm all supportive towards women. Dying for this love. Woman's woman. Like, I'm straight, but I support women so much. One thing about me is when I clean clean. I'm like making sure nothing is missed. I hate this stove because it gets like the napkins get stuck in these creases. This shirt looks like such a manly shirt. I might just change it.
Going to the restroom?
Huh, dollar? Huh? Now you hear me? I am single.
Dish right. rack. I feel like I need to get one, but then I don't want so much clutter. I literally just lay down like a dish towel and put the clean dishes on those.
Counter.
Instagram is on my TikTok bio.
This counter is not drying whatsoever.
It's about 4,500. No, I'm just kidding. I don't know. I don't know how much it is. It just automatically comes out every month. My living room is a mess right now. I'm not showing the other side. I haven't spent the night at someone else. Like, I spent the night at a family's house during the holidays, during Christmas.
Bye.
garbage out for you. You can throw it away now.
Take the deer down whenever I get the chance to.
less is here. Actually, done cleaning. Room's clean. Hey guys, how's it going? I see people do like those lives where like all tapping and everything. ASMR, I think that's what it's called. I need to get my nails done. I think I'm gonna straighten, blow dry, do a blowout for my hair today. I'm gonna go to the gym.